Yes, I know you don't miss me or something, but I am back for, I have a last trip with my little brother, and I come back from London, you know what I mean? Yep. Yo, it's June Frosty. Today we're doing a brand new video, performance written a video, make sure thumbs up on the video, and don't forget to press the notification bell and hit the subscribe button, because I am on 555 subscribers. Thank you very much, everyone. To my fans, definitely, I will say, yep. Guys, if you want to follow me and my main social media platforms, it's going to be down in the description down below, so that everyone, even our Instagram and Snapchat, you know, yeah, I leave it down in the description down below. Guys, if you've seen my last video I have made, I think I done Dig That, and the song's called No Gimmicks. It is a reaction. I leave it down in the description down below. Today I'm doing another reaction, of course, with another brand new song. I've done this 2 years ago, and yeah. You know, I had a trip, and that nice song is out now. It's out now on Spotify, iTunes. Yeah, you know what I mean? Make it on number one, you know, for Central C and Lil Baby, of course. Yeah, the song of it is called Bad for Band. You know, I leave it down in the description down below. The song and the reaction I'm doing today is going to be down in the description down below, you know what I mean? Yeah, the end of the video or the end of the reaction, I always do this, the end of the video or the end of the reaction, I do my own ratings, and after I do my own other thoughts, so to the end, you know what I mean? Yeah. Today, we are reacting to all together is Central C and Lil Baby, Band for Band. Let's go. Let's hit fire.
I'm not in a mood, cause my flight there late. So I jumped on a private jet and I'm asking a pilot at ETA. Lambo parked on a landing strip, everyone in my gang and my DJ paid. Why is my man talking about inshallah? These times he don't even pay. Why is my man wearing a Jesus?
Nah, that flow by Central, insane, you know what I mean? Come on.
And I'm asking a pilot at ETA. Lambo parked on a landing strip, everyone in my gang and my DJ paid. Why is my man talking about inshallah? These times he don't even pray. Why is my man wearing a Jesus piece? How did she squeeze in them jeans? Big behind a petitious waist. Take time with a GBG, we don't beef nobody like GBK. Woke up on the wrong side of bed, so he's gonna get slapped if I don't have my peace today. I love my young player, won't lead him straight. I'm stuck to little bro like PVA. Paid already, I don't need no hit song. We don't need ID, little bro 17 in the club.
Come on, nice flow as well. This guy, nice verse, and the chorus all together. It's insane. Let's hear it, Lil Baby, yeah?
Yeah, scrolling TikTok. Just saw him, I'll pick one. Which one? Who do you want? Bro, pick one. If I shoot my shot, I'll hit one. Matter of time till I get them all ticked off. Alright. We could go band for band.
Fuck me, we can go M for M.
Put a mil for the Maybach.
Guys, I mean, if you don't know that line there, listen to it. Yep. Guys, you need to listen the lyric when Lil Baby says. Yeah.
Pick one. If I shoot my shot, I'll hit one. Matter of time till I get them all ticked off. Alright. We could go band for band.
Fuck, man, we can go M for M.
Basically, I've got banged for M&M, like, basically, you know what I mean? Sometimes you've got rest for that, you know, M for M, you know? Yeah. Come on. And last bar by Lil Baby.
Got a mil for the Maybach truck.
Double R with the factory rims. I got the 90 years, the version, the bribes, I'm really a threat.
It's got to the point that I don't even care. I got jewels in a safe that I don't even wear.
Bro, I do it for some shoes and some clothes and see what it'll do for a necklace. Right, y'all know I just ride it, crawl on a dollar, I'm just an accessory. She made me wanna go harder. I like going harder. I think I'm obsessed with her.
Nah, that pre chorus by this guy, insane. You know what I mean? And I never heard of him. But he made the nice song, you know what I mean?
It's got to the point that I don't even care. I got jewels in a safe that I don't even wear.
Bro, I
do it for some shoes and some clothes and see what it'll do for a necklace. Right, sure, I look like a spider, it's crawling a dollar, I'm just an assistant. She made me wanna go harder, I like go harder, I think I'm obsessed with her. Say hit him up on his birthday, did him the worst, but he had a death wish. I get right under their skin, I don't even try, I guess I can't help this shit. I'ma have love for bro, for life, we talking, nah, I step with him. Of course, you could beat me at talking, ain't no back and forth, until we catch up with him. Knocking the bag and making the opposite mad, I didn't fall in love with him.
Hey, hey, that bit there is out of context. You know what I mean? Yeah, yeah. Hands off.
Guess I can't help this shit. I'ma have love for bro for life. We talking, nah, I step with him. Of course you could beat me at talking. Ain't no back and forth until we catch up with him. Knocking the bag and making the opposite mad. I done fell in love with him. You can't sell friends, you're the cute one. Your bank account look good, this a new one. Yeah, you type like the type of computers. Got a mask, but you ain't no shooter. Top 10, but she don't act bougie. Man, your friends, but go to a ruler. Get friends, it depend on my mood. Maybe man, this ain't no who.
We could go ban for ban.
Fuck that, we can go M for M.
Yeah, get like that. I got banned for whatever. But like there, I said it again. Some people get arrested for that. You know what I mean? Listen to the line.
We could go ban for ban.
Fuck that. We can go M for M.
Yeah.
I don't got a body like Cam and him. I'm gonna be killing that gym. We can go wash from change to change the rings on him. I didn't got rich, but I'm still with his shit. Land in London and go to the ends.
We could go ban for ban.
Fuck that. We can go M for M.
What a mill for the Maybach truck.
Double R with the factory rims. I got the 90 years, the version of bribes and living.
No, that flow they're going for is insane. And I've done the recently songs on those shelves. You know what I mean? That's good.
We could go ban for ban.
Fuck that. We can go M for M. I'm got a body like Cam and him. I'm been killing that gym. We can go wash from chain to chain the rings on him. I didn't got rich, but I'm still with his shit. Land in London and go to the ends.
We could go ban for ban.
Fuck that. We can go M for M.
What a mill for the Maybach truck.
Double R with the factory rims. I got the 90 years, the version of the bribes, and really a threat.
It's got to the point that I don't even care. I got jewels in the safe that I don't even wear.
Nah, that chorus, I'm after the finish the song. I love that, you know what I mean? And Central C was killing gifts, you know what I mean?
I'm not for the Maybach truck.
Double R with the factory rims. I got the 90 years, the version of the bribes, and really a threat.
It's got to the point that I don't even care. I got jewels in the safe that I don't even wear.
Okay then, let's head to my awful thoughts right now, and after is my ratings, you know what I mean? Let's head to my awful thoughts right now. The good thing I like by Central and Lil Baby or themselves, let me start with Central C first. Okay, Central C made a song, and for this one is amazing, you know what I mean? Nice flow, nice verse. Nice hook, and you know what I mean, by Central C. And to finish off, we've got Lil Baby here, you know what I mean? It's difficult, right? This guy, I heard of him, but this guy, since Down Like That with KSI and Rick Ross, that is banger, you know what I mean? Yep, and and even Central C, he made a song with DBE, that is overseas. Yep, that's amazing. By them two, nice chemistry between them two. And they've done nice recently songs they've done by solo, of course. That's amazing by them. Yep. Okay, I listened to the song's levels, I would say, but I give it down because I never heard Lil Baby, his songs, basically. I think I'll give it a, for this one, 6.5. You know, because I never heard Lil Baby, his songs, by only Central C songs only. You know what I mean? Yeah. For this one is 6.5 for this one. Yep, guys, I am ending my reaction, guys. Make sure to like and subscribe. And don't forget to hit that subscribe button. I'm on 555 subscriber. Thank you very much, everyone. Guys, make this song number one trending on YouTube and make it number one charted on in the UK as well. To make that number one charted in the UK, give it more streams on Spotify and make it and buy it from iTunes as well. That's all, you know what I mean? Yep, guys, I'll see you tomorrow with another reaction. I'm your boy, I'm King X. See you tomorrow, yeah? Peace. Bow.